we can confirm we're behind it.
still with that DNA, hasn't come through yet, but I'll be doing that. I'll call you to the camera. I won't get a good day before you can
show up. Okay, we still expect 10-5.
I can't even see that much, I'm afraid.
Hey, thanks so much, I'll get my ring, kid.
Cleared to land, the surface wind 240 degrees at 5.
The land 23 right, runway 6-1-1.
56 Juliet Bravo, twist the jet 2737 to pull forward, then you push start approach. After the jet 2737 to pull forward, clear to push and start. 56 Juliet Bravo.
If you hold at kilo one, then let me know when you're ready to move.
Roger to go, yes, turn you down, stand 107, engine was complete, thank you.
If you're not going to be ready, then hold a Juliet 1, let me know when you're ready.
I will be.
052 Bravo, hold up Mike 1.
Hold Mike 1, coming 052 Bravo. stand 107.
Jet 2 engineers, pass the message.
A permission please to carry out engine idle runs on both engines for approximately 5 minutes on a 737-800.
Please let me know when you shoot
that. Please, thank you.
Junior Line. Now via Alpha and Delta, park on stand 27. When you get to Delta 3, follow the follow me.
Over Delta 2 stand, Delta over 27, and then Delta 3, follow the follow me. Delta 4 on Delta.
Easy 130.
KLM has parked.
Papa Victor, Manchester Tower, continue approach runway 23, right surface wind 260 degrees at 6 knots.
And then behind the EasyJet Airbus right to left, it's a left turn onto Bravo and Juliet Foxtrot report complete.
After the EasyJet, follow the EasyJet, Bravo, Juliet Fox, stand for 401, report wait complete, so 40.
Alpha, then Charlie 2 and Lima, stand number 4.
Right on Alpha, Charlie, Lima, then 0 2, and number 4.
0 4, number 4. The fire department just confirmed it stands 0 4, number 4. three Lima X-ray, yeah, just slightly early for clearance at the moment. You filed off blocks at 1100.
I am calling for the VR position 23 and now we are.
That's just a ground Bethel 1. Bethel 1. Hotel 2, I'm holding at Hotel 2. I'd like to take an engineer just to do a bit of survey reference to GPS. About 2 minutes of work on my own lookout for Julia.
I got approved.
Bethel 1 approved, cheers. QNH is 1032, just confirm you're on the Sonex 1 Romeo departure.
Affirm, Sonex 1 Romeo 1032, Turkish. 3 Lima X-ray.
3 Lima X-ray, roger. Hold position, just monitor 118.630.
Shimon 630, Turkish. 3 Lima X-ray.
Left hand to 2 Lima Yankee. Bethel 1 plus the engineer have vacated Juliet now on the good side of Hotel 2, thanks. 2-1, thanks. I'd just like to continue the aerodynamic inspection by doing a north side taxiway and place just the green if possible.
Yeah, I'll just stand by, I'll do that.
Stand by, see you in the air. Stand by, non-standard 133 decimal 8, bye bye.
Stand by, 133 decimal 8, bye bye.
That's great, thanks Scarecrow. And just for information, we'll probably do the R1 lighting inspection when there's a nice gap this afternoon.
Yeah, no problem.
290 degrees at 10. 7 and 30. Stand 6 for you by Alpha, Charlie and Lima.
Alpha, Charlie, Lima, stand 6. Alpha Delta 3, Stan 3-2, Daddy 7 Uniform Kilo.
Hold at Delta 3.
Hold at Delta 3, Daddy 7 Uniform Kilo.
Golf Manchester Tower, thank you. No traffic to you this time.
What's it all for, Soko?
Papa Kilo and Juliet to hold at Mike 1.
That's Lima 1, Papa Kilo and Juliet to hold Mike 1. Stands at 8,
Victor Tango. 7 Uniform Kilo, continue via Echo and November Charlie to stand 3-2.
Continue Echo, November Charlie, stand 3-2, Gattari, 7 Uniform Kilo.
Tower, Lima, Continental 5 Juliet, hello, fully established, I just 2-3-1-6, Mike.
2475 Juliet, Manchester Tower, good day. Runway 23 right, you're clear to land. The service wind 300 degrees at 12.
Cheers for them, 23 right,